Hey guys, how are you? Well, I am good and I hope you are good too. Well, today is 10th July and this is my 10th video of I Am Alive challenge. So, you are watching me and so I am alive and I hope all the participants of the challenge are alive. And guys, if you did not take participate on the challenge, then I will suggest you to take part. Well, it is raining here, you must be hearing the rain sound. So now let's come to the topic. Now let's talk about coronavirus. The total number of cases has reached to 7,95,000. So every day more than 25,000 cases have been recorded, and yesterday more than 400 people have died due to this coronavirus. So guys, today it was Friday and I went to the mosque. Well, even the total number of cases is increasing day by day, but nevertheless mosque and temple are now have opened. This is really bad news. Well, today I went to the mosque and because of Friday prayer, and I don't want to go, but still I went because if I don't go, then people will say me a coward. So I go there. Well, I go there after having bath, and after coming from there I bathed again. So guys, just pray for me so I won't get corona, and please you don't do this type of mistake like I'm doing. Don't go outside and pray at your home. Well, I don't have the other choice, so I went there. But if you have a choice, then please pray at your home. Don't go outside because it is risky, and risking your life is not a good idea. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and stay safe, be happy, and don't go outside. And if you go outside, please wear mask and follow the guidance of government. So thank you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Okay, bye.